shoot me in the head before they take me, you gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
This long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
Stop it! Look out!
Alone. I didn't do anything! I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it. I see you.
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Oh, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh.
Thank you. Ah, good, good, good. Yes.
shows up on a wild goose chase in the other van. Shit, backup's incoming. We'll lead the crew away from the van with their equipment in it. Take him out to Vespucci. There's an alley the Vagos use. If he torch the van there, they might think it's a gang thing. Now one of you is taking our van and bringing it to Paige. The rest of you are waiting in the alley, taking anyone who shows up on a wild goose chase in the other van. Shit, backup's incoming. We'll lead the crew away from the van with their equipment in it. Take him out to Vespucci. There's an alley the Vagos use. If you torch the van there, they might think it's a gang thing.
Thank you. right?
You know it.
Thank you.